welcome. We are back to Montreal on Lumière. Tonight is Nuit Blanche. So whether we're going to put an all-nighter or not is a question. Let's start now. Yeah, that was a back check because they don't want you to have bottles or anything like that. Don't get me started on it. Hashtag NBMTL. It's 5 degrees.
Hey. Hi.
Hi.
Where are you?
It's Montréal en Lumière.
And what's tonight?
Tonight is Nuit Blanche.
And what are we going to do?
Nuit Blanche, I don't know. We're going to improvise. Sandy.
Okay.
The Museum of Contemporary Art has an exhibit on Leonard Cohen. Le Mondial des Cidres, the Cider Fest. So the plan is to go to Cider Fest. Degustation of cider. No, it's not free. $20 gets you 10 coupons, and then it's $1 per coupon in addition to that. Basically, it's a $10 cover fee.
Je pense le bleuet.
Yeah, blueberry.
Et le noir.
Merci. So you have the bleuet one, and this is so blueberry and raspberry. So which one do you prefer?
Framboise.
So raspberry. Ça c'est automne.
Combien de...
4.
Merci beaucoup. Oh my.
Yeah. So this one 18% alcohol, that's the Trapper, and this is automne. Let me know. When you're checking on something strong on your tap. Good. We have only 4 left. That's 1 round. And we are out of coupons, so we are done. Tonight it's free at the Contemporary Art Museum for the exhibit Leonard Cohen. Saint-Joseph in Côte des Neiges, and they have cars and other stuff until 2 a.m. for Nuit Blanche. So ducking into the metros and maybe some bus. Bus at Côte des Neiges, the fastest way. So we have arrived at the Oratory Saint-Joseph. Lot of stairs to climb up. Let's do that. So we start at 8:30 with some choir and the mass. The choir doesn't start for another 25 minutes. The pub, Mac Carroll's